Hello friends, in this tutorial I will be discussing about trigonometric identities. Now we will be looking upon the first identity, which is sine square theta plus cos square theta is equal to 1. Now from this, sine square theta can be written as 1 minus cos square theta, and cos square theta can be written as 1 minus sine square theta. This is the first identity. Now look upon the second identity, which is secant square theta minus tan square theta is equal to 1. From this, secant square theta can be written as 1 plus tan square theta, and tan square theta can be written as secant square theta minus 1. So this is the second identity. Now the third identity is cosecant square theta minus cot square theta is equal to 1. From this, cosecant square theta can be written as 1 plus cot square theta, and cot square theta can be written as cosecant square theta minus 1.